Best to not feel sorry when it's over.